Good morning, everyone. Now I am going to discuss a problem on Legendre's linear differential equation. Now I am taking the question. It carries the 5 marks. It is a repeated question. Okay, solve the differential equation. Solve the differential equation x plus 5 whole square d square y by dx square minus 6 into 2x plus 5 into dy by dx plus 8y is equal to 6x carries 5 marks. Okay. By observing the given equation, it is clearly Legendre's form. First, the Legendre's equation can be written in the operator form, and which can be expressed as ax plus b whole power 2 d square y by dx square. Here, observing the square square 1 1 no ax plus b and a derivative. So, by observing this equation, it is expressed as Legendre's linear differential equation. Okay. This equation can be solved by the method of Legendre's. That can be, I can do here. First, the given equation can be write in the given equation can be expressed in the operator form. Two x plus 5 whole square into d square y is taking from the three terms minus 6 into 2x plus 5 capital D plus 8 y is taking from the three terms right outside into y is equal to 6x. Let it be equation 1, where capital D is a derivative of the x variable, function with respect to x variable. It is a Legendre's linear differential equation. Such a type of equations can be solved by the substitution of, let 2x plus 5 is equal to e power z, then z is equal to log of 2x plus 5. From this, x, the given q of x is equal to x. From this, what is the value of x means 2x is equal to e power z minus 5, x is equal to e power z minus 5 by 2. This is the x value. Okay. This is x. It is the z. 2x plus y equal to e power z. Next. 2x plus 5 into d is equal to x coefficient is which real value is there. Then that value into theta. Next. 2x plus 5 whole square d square is equal to 2 square into theta minus 1. That is 4 into theta square minus theta. Okay. In this, the derivative up to second, then we can take up to d square only. Let it be equation 3, equation 2. Equation 2. Substitute in equation 1, then we get, okay, we are getting 2x plus 5 whole square d square is, that is 4 theta into 4 into theta square minus theta minus 6 into 2 theta. This is equal to 2 theta plus 8 into y is equal to 6 into x equal to e power z minus 5 whole by 2. Okay. Here 2 1s are, 2 3s are cancel. For the simplification, 4 theta square minus 4 theta minus 12, 6 2s are 12 theta plus 8 into y is equal to 3 e power z minus 3 5s are 15. Four theta square minus 4 theta minus 12 theta minus 16 theta plus 8 into y is equal to 3 e power z plus 5. It is equation 3. Equation 3 can be expressed as in the general form, that is f of theta into y equal to pi of z. Here f of theta equal to 4 theta square minus 16 theta plus 8. Pi of z is equal to 3 e power z minus 15. Okay. Now we can solve this higher order linear differential equation can be by the suitable method. Okay. In the higher order linear differential equations, in that two solutions are there. One is complementary function, another one is particular integral. The complementary function can be solving by the equation, auxiliary equation. The auxiliary equation is f of m equal to 0. Here theta is replaced with m, then that is 4m square minus 16m plus 8 equal to 0. In this, taking 4 common, m square minus 4m plus 2 equal to 0. M square minus 4m plus 2 equal to 0. It can be solved by the quadratic form. We are finding the roots, then that is b, m equal to minus b, here minus into minus plus, b is 4, plus or minus under root of b square minus 4ac. B is 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 2 by 2a. Then m equal to 4 plus or minus under root of 16 minus 4 2 is 8 by 2. This is equal to 4 plus or minus 16 minus 8, that is 8 by 2. It is equal to 4 plus or minus under root of 4 2 is 8. 4 is a perfect square right outside here too. It is equal to 2 is taking common, 2 plus or minus root 2 by 2. 2 2 get cancelled. It is 2 plus or minus root 2.
4 4s are 16, 4
2s are 8. Okay. Here m is equal to 2 plus or minus root 2. It can be in this real and distinct roots. So the complementary function yc equal to c1 e power 2 plus root 2 into z plus c2 e power 2 minus root 2 into z. This is a complementary function. Next, the particular integral is yp equal to 1 by f of theta into pi of z, that is equal to 1 by f of theta is 4 theta square minus 16 theta plus 8. Phi of z is 3 e power z minus 15. Then that is equal to 1 by 4 theta square minus 16 theta plus 8 into 3 e power z, write separately, 1 by 4 theta square minus 16 theta plus 8 into 15. This 15 constant can be written as e power 0 z. Okay. In this, the pi of z is the exponential function, means here we can check if the denominator is reduced to 0 or not. If it is not equal to 0, then simply we can substitute theta is replaced by a. Here z coefficient is 1. So we can substitute in the place of theta 1. 4 into 1 square minus 16 into 1 plus 8. 3 e power z. Here minus 1 by e. When we substitute theta equal to 0, it is not equal. So 4 into 0 square minus 16 into 0 plus 8 into 15. It is equal to 1 by 4 plus 8, 12. 12 minus 16, 3 e power z minus 15 by 8. It is equal to 3 by minus 4 e power z minus 15 by 8. Okay. It is the YP. The general solution of equation 3 is y is equal to yc plus yp. Here y equal to c1 e power 2 plus root 2z plus c2 e power 2 minus root 2z plus minus 3 by 4 e power z minus 15 by 8. Now we can write 2x plus 5 equal to e power z. Then z is equal to log of 2x plus 5. Okay, here e power z is equal to 2x plus 5 means y equal to c1 2x plus 5 whole power 2 plus root 2 plus c2 2x plus 5 whole power 2 minus root 2 minus 3 by 4 e power z is 2x plus 5 minus 15 by 8. It is the required solution of, it is the general solution of given equation which is in Legendre's form. Okay. It is the procedure of the Legendre's linear differential equation. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends. Okay.